A nice showdown under the lights in Morton as the Potters host Limestone. Morton's defense works out of a fifth inning jam. Runners on second and third, no outs. Ground ball to second baseman Brooks Newhoff, who throws the runner out at home. Then in with two outs, it's going to be catcher Braylon Smith with the gun down to second base. He catches the runner stealing. The Potters get a walk-off win in the eighth inning from Ben Drager. Morton's winner, 3-2.